Welcome to An Introduction to Modern Web Design, an online course developed by Aquent. My name is Aaron Gustafson, and every day I work to make the web a better place for users and developers. I've been working on the web in varying roles from junior web designer to manager of all things front-end for over 2 decades. Toward the beginning of my career, I even worked as an independent contractor through Aquent. Over the years, I've had the great pleasure of working with a broad range of clients and brands, including the New York Times, Guinness, Nestle, and American Idol. I'm currently a web standards and accessibility advocate at Microsoft, and I want to thank you for joining me today. Now, the purpose of this course is to get you up to speed with what it means to be a modern front-end web developer. So throughout this course, we're going to be talking about what a web developer does, how to mark up content using HTML, how to design pages using CSS, and how to use JavaScript to enhance web pages. By the end of this course, I would expect that you'll know how to write solid HTML, you'll understand how CSS works and the options it provides, you'll know how to adapt a design to different screen sizes, what's referred to as responsive web design, and you'll know a little bit about JavaScript and the basics of how to read and write it. And perhaps most importantly, you'll understand what goes into building a website and how to work as part of a web design team. Now, I'm sure you know what they say about making assumptions, but I have a couple about you. One, you aren't afraid to look at code. Two, you've surfed the web before. Three, you have a text editor on your computer. We'll talk about what a text editor is in a minute. And four, you know what a web browser is and have one. Typically, that would be a prerequisite for number two, but just wanted to put that out there as a separate assumption. Throughout this course, we'll be working on a small website, borrowing content from a Wikipedia article that interests you. I'll get into the specifics of that down the road, but for right now, if you wanted to take it the site that I've put together as part of this course, you can look at it at aarongustafson.github.io/iheartcuttlefish. And you can view it either on your desktop browser or on your mobile device. I hope you'll join me in the second video of this series where we'll discuss what it means to be a front-end developer.